Hi friends, so in this video we are going to solve issue related to Node.js prompt. So when I type node-v, I get node is not recognized as internal or external command. So let's check how we can solve this issue. For this, first we'll have to go to this PC, find where Node.js is installed. If you have not installed Node.js, I would recommend you to install it from Node.js website. So I have installed Node.js at this location. Copy this location. Now right click on this PC, go to properties, select advanced system settings. Now here you have to select environment variables. Now, either you can update the user variables or the system variables. I choose system variables so that it is available for all the users. Click on edit. Now add a new and paste the link over here. Hit OK. OK again. And OK. Let's close this. Now we'll have to restart the command prompt. Now if you type node-v, you get the node version. Similarly, if you type npm-v, you will get the node package manager version. So whenever you run any node commands, if node.js is not added as a path in the system variables, you will get this error. Thank you.